agency WhatsApp groups when agency CEOs are together. Now we have 30, जो सीरियसली हम लोग बात करते हैं. पहले 300-400 का ग्रुप बना था. 50% don't have agency anymore. इतना scary है ये business. I recently met this guy. He said, "Yaar, I was running a beautiful agency. My biggest client left. Khatam. It's sad." तो इसलिए मैं ये सबको के लिए काम कर लो, देख लो लोग क्या कर रहे हैं, जल्दी मत करो इसमें घुसने के लिए. अच्छा बिजनेस है, बहुत अच्छा है, मजा आता है, सब कुछ है, बट इसके इसके हाइप के पीछे मत जाओ. शुड बी डू लाइव.
चलो my top two podcasts on Spotify. Thank you so much, guys. Sir, I have some question about digital marketing for my career. Alright, so some questions cannot be like this. So you'll have to ask us specific. Alright, so please suggest me, should I work as a freelance or start digital agency? I have 2 years experience in digital marketing sales, the one which we were just discussing. So see, it totally depends upon you right now, because if you have done something for 2 years in digital marketing sales, you only know how practical you are. All right, you only know how practical you are. We cannot tell how much practicality you have. So there are a lot of people who do digital marketing since 10 years, but they don't practically apply that. So when you are about to start a digital marketing agency, just understand, if you have a lot of money and you come from a rich background, then all you need is people, you hire them and run an agency. If you don't come from a rich background, then try to figure out in your income levels, can you do that? And the best possible thing is stick to your freelancing career, build a portfolio, try to have your Upwork profile as pro, yeah. Try to have your Fiverr profile as pro, taki aap ek stabilize ho jao.
This is very valuable.
Right? Mm-hmm. And then only if you start an agency, you will already have a portfolio. And word of mouth always works everywhere. So that's what I would tell you. And Avi, he's already running a big agency since past like couple of years now. And I'm sure he would like throw a couple of lights over here that how to run a successful agency.
Yeah, I have a take on this, which I say that if you're running an agency, it's very difficult to sustain on a month-to-month basis because clients jayenge. तो हर महीने आपको न्यू क्लाइंट चाहिए, तो आप ट्रेडमिल पे भाग रहे हो, नया क्लाइंट नहीं आएगा, नहीं रोक नहीं सकते. देयरफॉर यू शुड हैव 3 इनकम स्ट्रीम्स. वन इज द एग्जीक्यूशन सर्विस, वन इज द कंसल्टिंग सर्विस, एंड द अदर इज द स्पीकिंग और ट्रेनिंग सर्विस, व्हिच आल्सो मींस के आपको डिसिप्लिन इस लेवल का चाहिए. मैं इनसे अभी हेल्थ की बात कर रहा था, डॉक्टर प्रतीक, मैं इसलिए कह रहा था क्योंकि सुबह न्यूट्रिशन आई सॉ, यू नो,
आई एम स्टेइंग एट हिज प्लेस फॉर वन डे, सो ही वाज जस्ट seeing what I was taking in the morning.
So nutrition and all of that. So I realized, you know, 100 pieces of content create karne ke liye. So all of you, digital marketing karna hai, maine bola karna hai ke liye, successful karne ke liye, I think it's a good idea to have 3 income streams. But ekdam se mera mind, like you said, kabhi question aata hai, to wo right sound aur uspe.
Exactly.
So wo abhi wo chal raha hai. So I always say that, agar aap apni health ka dhyan rakh sakte ho, if you can make sure that all of your wrong habits are going, then you have more energy to do 2-3 things, aur teenon mein se do chalengi to aapki digital agency achhi chalegi. Agar aap wo nahi karna chahte, the second option is only and only start making, become a digital coach, put your life lessons into bite size, put your life into bite size video lessons, create an online coaching program and coach people. Now doesn't necessarily need to mean ki aap wahi karo jo baki log kar rahe. My daughter is 13 years old. Usne mere ko bola ki should I want to do something on entrepreneurship. Main digital marketing sikhaun, acha tere ko kya aata hai? Nahi aata. You teach people about what you have learned in life. So she's 13 years old. उसने दो चीज करा, तो शी लॉस्ट 18 किलोस. द अदर थिंग इज शी यूज्ड टू बी बुलीड, तो वो एंटी बुलिंग के ऊपर वो करती है. नाउ दीज आर हर रियल लाइफ एक्सपीरियंसेस, शी ओन्स इट, शी डजंट नीड टू लर्न फ्रॉम एनीबॉडी. उसका छोटा छोटा वीडियो कोर्स बना के शी इज टीचिंग पीपल. सो टीच पीपल वॉट यू आर गुड एट एंड हाउ यू डू बिकम गुड एट समथिंग इज इंटर्नशिप लो, नौकरी करो. व्हाट आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड इज व्हेन पीपल से जॉब है. पता है बॉस, मैं ये कॉन्टेंट इतना बेटर लिख सकता था, यू नो, वेबसाइट में बेटर बना था, लेकिन ये जॉब है ना, ये जॉब है, मतलब ये तुम्हारा जॉब है बॉस. योर रेपुटेशन इज व्हेन यू आर वर्किंग फॉर समबडी, देन आल्सो इट्स अ रेपुटेशन. यू आर लर्निंग व्हाइल यू गेटिंग पेड. सो गो बैक, लुक एट योर हेल्थ, लुक एट योर हैबिट्स, देन सी मुझे डिजिटल मैं इतना कर सकता हूँ या नहीं कर सकता हूँ. एंड देन पिक अप एनी वन थिंग एंड डू व्हाट यू आर गुड एट एंड इफ यू आर नॉट गुड एट एनीथिंग गो एंड गेट एक्सपीरियंस एंड देन डू इट. सिर्फ डिजिटल मार्केटिंग एजेंसी क्योंकि सब लोग कर रहे हैं उसके लिए मत करो. पीपल आर लूजिंग आउट एंड बहुत एजेंसी बंद हो रही है. पीपल आर गेटिंग इन टू डेट. बहुत ड्रामा हो रहा है रोज का रोज. करो इट्स अ गुड फील्ड डेफिनेटली डू इट. But I think follow what I said and you know what he said about
and one last marketing tactic which I would tell you is if you are into digital marketing sales and if you want to actually do something like starting an agency or something, I'll tell you wait for 90 days. Why? For the next 90 days starting from today or maybe tomorrow, start recording at least one micro video as he always says, like 1 minute video on Instagram without any editing. Don't go fancy, all right? Start your camera like that, selfie video, and start it. If you're shy in front of camera, start a podcast on anchor.fm. Both these methods which I'm telling you are completely free. There is no investment, zero investment. Start a podcast or Instagram video every single day. One, what? Every single day you share 9 p.m. Har roz raat ko 9 baje ya 10 baje. Pure din mein tumne digital marketing sales ke related kya kiya?
Yeah.
You just do that. You just keep on doing that, which is what I always tell. Learn, apply. And then share. So if you have learned something new in digital marketing sales today, and then if you are applying that throughout the day, you can share that in a 5 minute version of a podcast, which can become a YouTube video if you are recording that on a video format as well. And then you can chop it up in 1 minute video as well, or upload that as an IGTV video completely. Why worry about subtitles and headlines and all those things? Do that for 90 days. You know what will happen? After 90 days or within those days, even after like 33 days, trust me, you'll start getting comments where people would be giving you feedback, guys. Trust me, whether it is bad or good, it will teach you more and more. It will give you the real-time feedback rather than you asking Avi Arya or Digital Prati, this is the right way you can right now do. If somebody would have told me that on TikTok, Gujarati won't work for Digital Prateek who has been doing English content since 8 years, I would have never ever believed it. You know why? Because I have been doing it now since past 2-3 months and I have been successful on TikTok, Gujarati as well. Right now I'm sitting at 80,000 plus followers and you are still wondering whether I should start one TikTok channel.
Right.
Like, English mein toh mera success gaya, achha hua 5 mahine mein. Right now I'm sitting at close to now 7 lakh followers, 700,000 followers.
700,000 human beings.
Exactly. Yeah, and every single video now I'm getting engagement as well. Like close to, on an average, every single video is reaching out to 50-60,000. Like just imagine.
50-60,000 human beings.
That's where I'm saying that Instagram, I don't, see I'm posting 6 unique pieces of content on Instagram right now.
Every day?
Every day. Every single day, with captions, with image, with video, ye wo. That's where the 100 piece of content comes into picture.
Amazing. Very nice. Very, very nice.